locations. She said to me.
Hello. Finally. Hello.
I'm good. How are you?
Hey,
how are you?
I'm good. Hi,
how you doing?
Amber.
I'm Adrian. How are you doing?
I'm good. Thank you. Are we excited?
It's the female's only version.
Maya.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. We're rooming,
yes. You've got to wear red sneakers.
Yeah. We're all rooming.
And it's got a yellow
big road.
And it's not in Cairns. And once Jitsu's girlfriend gets here, she didn't lose her passport, it's expired. So she got
expired
a new
passport.
One. Expired passport. So.
$1,000 later.
Yeah.
That's all good.
But we're ignoring the fact.
It's all good.
It's all good. She'll be here soon. Front door. Right, so come through here. We've got a bathroom. We've got. What are you doing? This is Kat. Hi.
Hi.
And May isn't here with her babes. Oh, you do have a bathroom.
I do.
So we've got me and Kat are sleeping in here. And Jessie and Sakula are there. Typical me, just lost my tripod from my camera. So Kat's come find it with me, and I just asked the man, and he's handed. We did. He say, I didn't listen to that part. I was just like, yes, take a box. Did he say? He handed it in. I was like, surely we're not gonna find it. So great. Not that it costs that much, but it's just. So much easier also like to hold the camera, it's too close.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yes. So what do we got here? We got oats.
We're eating clean. We're eating good.
There's money.
And then we got the sugar-free.
Good. Got my meals. What is it called? Core power foods and new foods. Never seen it before. What do we have here, Kat?
Rice cakes. They only have flavored ones left.
I've got normal ones if you want to share mine.
I'll probably
eat it. Okay. Bananas.
Chicken wrap.
What does Maya have?
So we got some spinach.
Rice,
salmon, and a protein shake.
It is. So, I'm having a bit of a sleepover right now. Big way her jammies. Pillow fight.
Oh my god.
No, we're trying to take photos on self timer, so I'm going to do that.
We're just on our way. That is just too bright right there. Just on our way to the gym.
Yes,
what are you going to train, Georgia?
Oh, I'm going to train nothing.
No. Nothing today.
Not today, no, girl. Not today. Wait another couple of weeks and then I'll be training the glutes.
Every day. All day, every day. What about you?
Quads.
How do they go? One more time. Oh, are we crossing? We're crossing.
Quads and glutes.
What about you, Jess?
Yo.
What are you training?
Maybe do shoulders.
I'll keep the shoulders. Georgia, can you do shoulders? Nah. Can't train shoulders.
I haven't tried. I'll try.
Try. See if it hurts.
Come now, come now, baby. Finish that drink. She don't want no conversation. She says she wanna be my wife.
And the butt.
I just want to like grab it all the time. And like hug her and I'm like.
Okay.
I did earlier. I went like this. I went, hi.
Yeah. You just want to, eh? It just pulls
it
you
pulls
in.
You in.
It does.
It's like a shelf.
It is.
You've got a better one than Kim.
Way better. Way better than Kim.
She said to me, baby, I'm losing patience. Don't make me wait. Whatever you wanna say, just say.
I started with a little bit of shoulders and then she smashed us on that, so feeling good. Got that pump. How are you feeling? Kat? She's lovely. Feeling good?
Feeling really good.
Feeling really, really good.
Beautiful.
Feeling beautiful. What about you?
Yeah, I'm great. Feeling on fire.
On fire.
Everything I desire. She says she wanna be my wife.
Now we've all got different set times to start working today, so we're on our way now. We start, it's about 9:45 right now. We start at 10 today and we finish, are you finishing at 4 too?
Yeah,
4. Finishing at 4, so very excited.
If you want it right now, come into the room and
hey, hold up there. I didn't say this. Now bellies on the floor, heads up. I want to see a ferocious look in the eye. I want to see you men sweat. I want to see you men burn. Stretch! Hold it there! We are merely 16 seconds through. This insanity, this pure insanity. Burn! Five breaths as fast as you can.
We're trying to sort our lives out. What we're gonna do?
Evaluation time.
Do we eat or do we gym?
Or do we sleep?
Do we sleep?
Or do we drink?
Or do we drink?
Probably drink.
So Kula's down. She just keeps talking about getting drunk. To be honest.
Or protein shakes, surely.
Protein shakes, no. Not protein shakes. Have you ever tried on that? No. Have you ever tried oxystriate and vodka?
Nah. I've tried all.
Or like
tried,
having BCAAs and vodka. Yeah. Yeah. Is it good? Because I feel like
it is good.
That's
like
so much
hydro,
better than
like
having.
Hydro BCAAs.
That'd be nice, and it's not like heaps of sugars and stuff. We should do that. Should do that before the gym.
Yeah.
Then you get everything. Nah, but yeah. So we're doing that. We're probably gonna go to the gym. And then we're going to eat,
yeah.
And then sleep, and then repeat, yeah. And all over again. Yeah. And then it's day 2. And we're back.
How long have you been in Oz for? I'm surprised you haven't picked up an accent yet.
Yeah, I don't.
Oh, you don't even live in New Zealand.
No. You think I was living in New Zealand?
Yeah.
No. I lived in here, like in Aussie, in Newcastle for 3 years?
Oh, okay.
It's gone for 4 years, maybe nice. 4 years. I've been 4 years.
Oh, yeah, Portia. Portia,
yeah. I know Portia. She so. Yeah, she would have seen. She's so sweet. She's cute,
she's
isn't
lovely,
she?
Yeah.
Oh, you're a flight attendant.
Yeah.
Who would you know? So, in New Zealand?
Yeah.
Do you know Megan Alatini? Did she ever work with
her? Yes. Oh my gosh, I love her.
So she's so my partner's sweet. Auntie.
Oh, oh
yeah. Alatini, yeah. And my best friend's mum.
Tanika.
So
yeah.
Yeah. And what about Jen Sarich?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love Jen.
Jen too.
Oh yeah, you know Jen.
Yeah, she's got Neil.
Yes. I love Jen. She's one of my good friends. Such a small world.
Yeah, I know, right? Everyone knows someone who knows someone.
Yeah. Especially in New Zealand. I was telling Mayor actually, you asked me. I was like, honestly?
Yeah.
Everyone knows everyone.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Hey guys, it is day 2 of the Arnolds Expo here in Melbourne. I'm very excited for today. Today is going to be crazy busy apparently, as I've been told. Yesterday was busy, but apparently this is just going to be on like a whole nother level. Obviously it's Saturday. And I'm really excited. I'm a little bit tired, to be totally honest. We went out for a little bit. I feel like I'm shaking the camera too. Stay still. We went out for a little bit last night, but we were way too tired, so we're like, no, let's get home so we can be fresh tomorrow. And we're going out tonight, so it's kind of like preparing ourselves for that. I feel like tonight's gonna be a big one, and then I'm kind of like dreading Sunday because that may be very hard. If I do drink, because I don't drink that often, and when I do, I honestly take, I swear, like a week to recover. It's so bad. Or I just feel like everyone else can recover or bounce back real fast, and I'm just like death. I'm like, how do you guys feel? How can you get up and do life? I can't right now. So I'm kind of thinking that, but I shouldn't. I always do that. I overthink about that. Like, just gotta live in the moment, deal with that when it comes, okay? I keep telling myself that. Anyway, I'm really excited for today. I start at 11:30. Everyone else is already there. A few other girls, I think, start at 11:32. And it's gonna be really busy. So I've got one break, but our booth is just gonna be crazy today. Even yesterday, it's probably one of the busiest. I reckon it was the busiest. We've got Kai Green, who's a very famous bodybuilder. I think he's second in the world, if I'm correct. Correct me if I'm wrong. So the line for him is just for miles, and he talks to every single one of like the people that are waiting for him for so long too, which is like, I feel sorry for people waiting in the line, but it does go on for a while. But yeah, and there's a few others like Lauren Simpson that a lot of people want to go see, and Georgia, who was my roomie. But yeah, met lots of really nice people in our crew. I reckon our crew is like the coolest. We've got, I really love hanging around really like-minded people. It's really nice, and especially, you know, you meet friends and stuff, but like connect, like being friendly and actually like engaging in like good quality convo is always great, but like actually connecting on a whole different like soul level is really, really cool. And I feel like I've had that with a few of the girls here, and it's really nice. It's really refreshing. I really enjoy being around people that are very like-minded and genuine. So this, it's been really cool to actually do that, because I didn't really know what to expect, you know, as no one would. But anyway, I'm gonna get going. I might go a little bit early and have a look around the stalls and stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna take the camera with me and record a little bit more today. Day 3, a little bit more rusty today, actually. I just said, oh, it's raining.
It's raining.
We are
me and Miss Cat.
At Miss Cat. Just heading over now. We had dinner last night, like a team dinner, and then we went out and had a few drinks out of this club and got home quite late. Got McDonald's. I haven't had McDonald's in so long, and I had the biggest, like, double. It was a really, you know, when it has to be worth it or you're real disappointed.
Yeah, I know.
Like, it was fucking worth it.
It was so worth it,
so I was really happy that. And I had Ed Mayo, I think. I can't actually remember ordering it, TBH. But, yeah, so we did that. Hang on, there's a car coming. Don't cross. Did that. Got home quite late. Let's get killed by a truck.
Go.
So yeah, a little bit rusty, but we're all on the same level, which makes it a little bit better. We're all gonna be today, like, trying to keep our game faces on. Sorry, run. Yes. We're under shelter. Oh man, anyway, yeah. That's about the update. Hopefully today's a little bit more chill because of that. But I will try and vlog or video a bit more. So, I'm wearing my sunglasses for a reason. I don't know how crazy my eyes look right now. But yeah, bye guys.
I'ma do you right now. All you gotta do is turn the lights down. Look, before you went quiet down. But now we in this room, so turn the lights down. Look, why you had to shine now? Girl, just turn the lights shine.
Day 3 is day 3.
You guys
last
only
day.
2 minute mark. We're gonna
3 days.
Maybe the strongest. Maybe the strongest core win.
Tomorrow afternoon.
Oh, it's perfect.
Yeah.
Oh,
so the whole day. What about you?
Same at 3 o'clock.
Oh yeah, we're all the same. Slow down. You're walking so fast.
I am out.
You're like, fuck this, let's go. It's John George. Say that again.
Is this, on?
This is for a blog.
Okay, good. So you better not edit me out, girl.
Okay, oh, we're
I'm
in.
So glad I met you this
I'm
weekend.
Glad
can I just
I
say
met
that?
You, babe.
It's day 3. We're walking home after a huge day. It was just as busy today as it was yesterday and the day before. Okay.
Yeah, it was.
Saturday actually was the busiest, but it was busy all weekend. Mm-hmm. And you know what? I'm just feeling very lucky to be here.
Blessed.
With this girl, with the whole Ryderwear crew, because
yeah,
everyone
we
is
very lucky. We got a cool crew.
We had an awesome room. All of us had sleepovers to get. Well, we didn't
did.
Sleep much last night.
No.
Whoops.
No.
We went partying. We went to Bond.
We did.
James Bond.
Enders. A few of us are. You went a bit.
I slid out and won.
Yeah, she did. I didn't.
You stayed
typical
a little bit.
I stayed a little bit longer, but still.
Yeah, we got up, we got our makeup on, we got to work.
We did.
We're professionals.
Mm-hmm. We did. We did it.
And
we
now I just
it.
Don't know what's on the agenda tonight. Like, are we going to... Everyone keeps saying that... Oops. Let's not get run over.
I can't even see
Everyone wants to go out. Yeah, but we're there. See?
We're there.
There's Andrew.
Here he is. Well, Georgia said she hit 120k followers.
Yes! So if you're not following me, follow. This is my page. Got it prep ready. Georgia_Pashina.
Now I just said, I think that means we have to get drunk.
Yes.
I want a wine. I think pasta. I really feel like pasta.
Let's do that. Wine and pasta it is.
Yes, pretty much.
Yeah.
If somebody else can order a pizza so I can have one slice of that.
Do you know what's funny? I was saying I wanted a pizza today. So
yeah, I feel like pasta and pizza, so can we just get both?
To bloody be. Yeah, you get the pasta
and a glass of bread.
Anyway.
Alright.
We're out.
Talk to you later, guys.